Queen Talia, so I came this way for nothing. I need to get to Master Kabar.
How can we help?
I doubt that Queen Talia and her advisor will survive until nightfall. The balance of forces seem to favor Queen Talia. The royal palace is heavily fortified and defensible, and most of the soldiers are loyal to her. But Vaklu has new allies, Sith soldiers and their masters. The war has also driven the caged beasts in the streets mad.
Braylor, oh, that's fun.
Concur. She doesn't stand a chance.
You underestimate the force, Mandalorian. I sense that we may still get to Master Kavar in time. I sense there is something stirring on the moon itself. Tell me, have your senses picked up anything from Duxon?
Yes. Yes, we have. How? We picked up some transmissions from nearby in the jungle. Zuka's satellite relay.
Is that a mind trick?
Several shuttle launches with old transmitter IDs. Some sort of staging device, perhaps.
The Sith forces must be stopped.
He's just wondering how she knew about that.
Survive this day.
Dividing our forces at a time like this is foolhardy.
And this is why a common soldier will never triumph against a Jedi. Your military tactics are nothing compared to the Force. It is essential and inevitable that we face both enemies at the same time.
Man.
I have to lead the group heading to the Royal Palace, don't I?
You must choose.
She's like, she wasn't expecting that. Oh, I was going to tell you what's due. Disciple can be trusted with this task. Mira's survivor skills may prove invaluable to that group. Mrs. Mar would be ideal for the job. Beggar has the skills needed for that. Where she said that.
Everyone like has like all these like reasons, and it's like we should send at. Like no, like what's the word? No compliments, no like boosting about him. Just we should send.
I just want him out of my hair, so I'll dump him on you. So, I have my team worked out that I always do. Okay.
Oh, I'm curious. Okay.
Adam?
Through beasts and jungles? That sounds like a job for me, as usual.
You should send two others to go with the leader. Who else will accompany the expedition?
Okay.
Okay. And who else?
So, I bounce it between Vissus and Beodor on this. Because Vissus, like, she has some lines because we're going to a dark side place, and Beodor, he has something we can do. So I'll do Beodor.
Good choice. Now, are you certain of your choices?
No.
Mandalorian warriors will go with you to find the enemy camp. Just let me know when
we're just probably doing this all.
Yep, we're gonna get everyone killed.
Let me know if you want to go now.
Alright, let's send them off. Let's send our barely Jedi students to their deaths. Bye guys, nice knowing you.
This will end well. Oh boy.
Close to our objective. I sent the rest of my men to secure the trail.
Don't you sound sinister?
My troops will keep the path to the Mandalorian camp clear. Ahead lies the enemy. I can follow you a little bit further, but then I will set up command and control for my unit in the field. So lead on.
Because I'm a chicken butt. Oh man. This part kind of freaked me out when I was a kid.
Oh really? Why?
I don't know, it was just anxiety of, like, sending, you know, my party to go without me to this area. Especially, like, you know, in regards to the dark side of this.
Uh-huh.
So, yeah. It was just very scary because I'm like, I'm not there. You need me.
Oh, let me say it before I go much further here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I forgot to say my mama said hi.
Hello.
I hear you.
That's yeah, when I told her that I was talking to you today, she was like all excited, like, that is Friday.
Indeed it is. That's
yeah, she knows
three.
That. I think my mom now knows that, like, Fridays are our day.
Oh, good.
Even though right. We used to have there on Thursday.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, and then it shifted to Friday, but I think it's worked for us.
Yeah, that was more because I had to wake up super early for the one job I had. Even earlier than
mm-hmm.
the one I have to do now.
Mm-hmm. Also, it ends up working out. Oh, there we go.
A Type 2 perimeter motion relay. That particular model has several security vulnerabilities and design flaws. Stealth field generators can fool them.
Ooh.
One of us could get close to it and know the corporate override code for it. Amateurs shouldn't even bother building security technology.
I was a good boy.
Well, send one of us up ahead. They'll use Bader's code to bypass the scanner.
They did. All right. Love you, Mama. Oh. Did you hear her, sweetie?
No, because I took my headphones out for a second.
Oh, okay. No worries, sweetie.
So this is what I like to do, because Mira does not trip the mines. Just make her use stealth.
I'll be back in a second.
Current sensor appears to be active. It hums quietly. Use Bayer's corporate override code. The sensor powers down. Bam. Taken care of. Then I can just pull these up at my leisure.
Also, my mom brought me cereal.
Oh, that was nice of her.
Yeah. Cereal with bananas. Or bananas.
Ooh, that sounds really good.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's how I take care of that problem.
That was so cool. Okay, now that
Thank
I think
you.
About it, I did use Mira on Duxon as well.
Well, it makes sense with all those mines. You're like, I don't want to deal with this.
So I can't remember who my third choice was when it came to Duxon. Like
what
I said,
did you
it
take?
Was Atten and Mira. Those are the only.
Oh, okay.
Those are the only two I remember for sure.
Turn off the generator. Turrets in the air should no longer function. Full beams.